red clover, which also grows in most places in the United States, is quite a popular herb. The blossoms, when they are picked and dried, are then powdered and used for treating all sorts of blood disorder. It falls into the category with the dandelions as a good blood cleanser. So if your animal's very toxic or has had a lot of drugs in it, red clover, dried red clover blossoms are an excellent herb to feed your horse.